Okay, so here it is, another attempt at making this game work somehow, in some way. Okay. Let's try to remove this and see if those two will grow faster than in the previous attempt. Because man, that was a lot of wasted time. Really. And I'm still not sure what I should be doing to make things better. Maybe that will do. Maybe that will let them grow faster, those. Those two businesses. I am at a loss. Operating at a loss for long, and there is no hope for recovery. Upgrade in 4 months. What can we produce for 4 months? We might not be able to. construction is falling. And I don't think this train will make it in time. How much stuff that I have? 40. Drugs below 80 and no upgrade, hard upgrade scheduled. What a shame. What a shame. The game would tell me what I am doing wrong, but I don't know. It feels a bit like it is not possible at all to play at hard difficulty, at least not with trees and carriages, horse-drawn carriages. So the idea is that I will try to make it so I have two trains full of living stock, like 64 full of living stock, and provide those two trains to the processing plant. To make it upgrade. production for 3 months. Where is the refrain that you left the station with how much? With 48. Will be enough to write the production 4 months ago. Maybe. Or maybe not. What are the finances? Still homeless. Here the production is falling, and this might fall soon. While this train were 48 stuff items, be able to save it. What's the frequency for the line? 7 minutes. No upgrade schedule. Almost worked. Okay. 62.
Load game, upgrade step, load. Maybe this time it will work, or maybe it won't. Who knows? I guess it became pretty boring to watch the same gameplay again and again and again and again and repeat and trying to figure out how it is done. Okay, pause here. What do we have? Let's move it back. That's what we wanted. page 48. Let's build. That's 11. No money. Borrow money. Let's buy another one. Now let's turn one. Okay. Also, another thing is that we need to support it with those coaches. Road the depot by road vehicle. Bye. So one more. Yeah. Okay. So one, that's it. Did I ever do it? Buy trains, and I want it to be prayed. Not enough money. Okay, now I want to clone it. Money, how much does this train? Details, 2.17 million. Can we clone it now? Yep, we can. Alrighty then. Now that we clone it, let's save it as line test. See. Wait a second. Is the logo setup problem? No, again. Save us. Test C. That's what I want. And we will try to manage those trains. Let's assign this line. Now let's make go. Train go. Let's make sure them. This one and this one. Yeah. day starts on green and now it starts to produce livestock. is in production. That's great. To get some stuff. Speed, we'll need to years to fill this dream. But if it will let us kickstart this production chain, then I think that might be worth it. dream. Will you still be able to kickstart the production of the other company? Or will it be another fail? Five, 65. 64 minus 25. 64 minus 25. 44 minus minus 5. 39, 38. 64 and 40. Couldn't do. Okay, let's see how. Okay, this train is leaving. Yes, it's leaving the house. Okay, now I want to lose the numbers here. What is it doing? Okay. Having some production material, but on its way, and this production goes up, and here production goes down, but as this is upgraded, will it not? Bad.
Does your brain tell you go up? Does I didn't know. Okay, and this train left to its destination. That's great. That's great. How are those two lines doing? Okay, it makes some profit. This line makes profit. Okay, it was making profits. Great. Keep transporting people.
Production. Oh, well, we still have something. long to produce from. That's it. Why? What happened here? What happened there? This was finances. We didn't live our final time. Do
That's not correct. Production. It will behave like it should. Thank you.
question is, if I send this train and stop it, let's say here, will this farm keep producing and send it to the station when there is no train here? Maybe I can send this train around the depot as late as it can possibly. And that will save us some money, because as we can see here, this farm will keep producing at those 26-28 levels. That will be kickstarting. This factory, this chain, whatever you want to call it. This is listed as 16 minutes. Train never left the station, never arrived anywhere, and it has a frequency. This frequency of not arriving at all, is 16 minutes. Let's try it. ICDL-01 is making money. Production platform is 26 now. When I stop this train, will the production drop? This is the only train. Line. The frequency then drop. At last, not in this window. So we wait. Wait for the storage 40. Well, I think I will. I can add another train, which will be around 30, I think. Yeah, like this train here. Okay, this keeps producing. The frequency is still 16 minutes, despite this train not traveling at all. Let's watch this. Oscillating in this line. play six more. 140.
Don't tell me it won't upgrade this time.
I will be pissed. That's what will happen. Okay, scheduled for moves. Time 104 units were enough, but now the production is dropping like hell. 1856. Well, if it fails to upgrade, we can always. If you ever, if someone watches this home, nope, 1854, that's what we need, I guess. Since we will need 64 of those. $18,000. And then Oh, good. It, I guess it is. If this doesn't work, then I don't know what does. This will be probably the saddest game let's play that you can watch on YouTube. And if you watch it all, I don't know, you must be crazy.
Two, 63 and 64. Okay. Okay, we can play the station since we are now observing the train. Passengers on our train. To go back goes with 72 passengers too. Isn't that great? What are you going to do with this? I'm saying, yeah, I'm being saying, you train ate food. That's not enough for this whole city. So I must argue. Thank you.
farm stays at 6062. Strange behavior, in my opinion. It should be explained better. the train that will leave this station will leave, and it will be stuck behind. Because that's not what we want. 62, and I think we keep losing more and more money. Most of the needs for food are met. That's great. Millions. score. Nice. But is it enough? I don't think so. Yep, I think I failed. Isn't best at that. And I have no idea if it's gonna be fixed or not. Okay, I think doing this any further is pointless. See ya, people.